Montgomery County woman who strangled her 92-year-old roommate to death back in 2021 has been sentenced. A judge handed Julia Birch 40 years with all but 23 years suspended. 28-year-old Birch previously admitted to killing sculptor Nancy Frankel at their home in Kensington. A doctor evaluated Birch at the time and found that she was experiencing psychotic symptoms but still understood her actions were wrong.